Thank you. So this is St. Sandlot's old stronghold, Lohengrin Castle.
This is the first time I've come here at night. Be careful of your footing.
Whoa, what's that?
Something strange about the castle.
Is that glow just the moonlight?
So this is Lohengrin Castle.
The ancient stronghold of St. Sandlot, gathering place of the warriors of old. It looks even more beautiful up close.
Yeah, but what's up with that weird glow?
I've been here several times before, but I've never seen it like this.
I can sense a very strange wind blowing from within. It doesn't feel like monsters, though.
I can feel it, too. Like something is writhing around inside.
Wait! What kind of something?
I feared as much. I can definitely sense the presence of the dead.
Emma?
I'm all right, but we're going to need to tread carefully in there.
Right. There's no telling what may happen when we venture inside. We should make certain we're ready before entering.
It won't budge.
Did the door just seal itself shut on its own?
You stupid door! Lammy! Bust it open!
Well, that was unexpected.
So not even Eric Getlum can break us out of here?
It appears that there's a barrier in place.
What kind of barrier? Are you talking about that strange symbol that appeared on the door for a moment?
How would you know something like that, Emma?
Well, I've always had a pretty strong sixth sense about these kinds of things. So sometimes I can sense things that aren't visible to the naked eye.
Sixth sense?
Fascinating.
Come to think of it, this isn't the first time you've reacted strangely to unusual phenomena.
Eustace has a point.
I've heard that people from the church can make use of some strange powers. So are you a sister of the church or something?
I'm kind of the opposite. Oh, you got me! I've always been a big supporter of the church!
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Emma, just... who are you?
Ah!
What's that sound?
It's the bell we heard earlier.
Something's approaching to the left and the right.
Monsters, is it?
No. These are no ordinary beasts.
But we're going to have to fight them all the same.
We have nothing to fear.
I'll handle this.
Here I go!
Okay. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it!
I'll handle this.
Here I go!
Very well. What a waste of time. Let's go.
Looks like we beat them.
Are you all right, Milliam?
What were those things?
Mysterious spirits. Though perhaps it would be more appropriate to call them fiends. Either way, they were no ordinary opponents.
The higher elements seem to be present here as well. And I suspect that's true of the whole castle.
Yeah, it did feel that way. Though I'm still not sure what the ringing bell from earlier has to do with anything.
This place seems to be even more dangerous than we could have anticipated. And as long as that barrier remains in place, so will we. We're going to need to search for a way out.
Okay, Emma. Looks like we're going to need to rely on this sixth sense of yours in order to navigate this castle safely. You don't have to tell us anything if you're not comfortable. Right now, our safety is in your hands. Can we count on you?
Yes, of course.
All right. Then time is of the essence. With fiends like those roaming the castle, I'm even more worried about the children.
True. We should start looking right away.
We're going already! Can't we rest here a little longer?
Those fiends scare the strength right out of your legs?
No! That's totally not it!
You're more than welcome to stay here and wait.
Oh, waiting by myself would be even worse!
All right. Let's see what we can find.
Right.
Over with. Very well. Know your place. I shall fulfill my duty as a noble.
my turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
My turn. No escape. Our people will fall before my blade.
I'll handle this.
It's my turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
Of course. No, it isn't.
Very well. What a waste of time. Let's go.
You need a key to dispel a barrier like this. We should start looking.
I'll handle this.
My turn! Walk away!
It's my turn! Gleaming Blade!
Go!
Now!
There!
My turn! We should keep going.
Great!
This castle has no shortage of strange foes. Perhaps they really are
Don't say it!
Let's get this over with. My turn.
Okay. Gleaming Blade.
Go. Here I go. Walk away.
My turn. My turn. We should keep going.
seems to be a treasure chest here.
My turn.
It's my turn. Gleaming blade.
Go.
My turn. No escape. We should keep going.
Very well. Know your place. Go.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yana!
It's my turn. Yeah. The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone.
You're in my way.
Here I go! Blow away!
I'll handle this.
It's my turn. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I got it.
Right. Evil will fall before my blade.
Thank you.
Turn. Know your place.
Okay. Gleaming glitch. Oh, we should be safe now.
Very well. Know your place.
My turn. Yana.
Right. Hi.
Yeah. Battle's over, but stay alert, everyone.
My turn. Know your place.
My turn. Yana, now!
And open.
It's my turn. Here.
Of course. Hi. Evil will fall before my blade.
Nice.
Is that a treasure chest?
You're in my way. My turn. Know your place. Go! Emma!
Leave it to me here! Okay. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
My turn.
My turn. Yana.
Well, that's that. Let's get going.
Not bad.
I'll handle this.
Here I go!
Yeah!
Right!
I'll handle this.
My turn! There! No more turn!
Lammy's totally amazing, huh?
That he is.
An external corridor. We must be on the north side of the castle.
We've gone pretty far inside now. I hope the children are safe.
Very well.
It's my turn. Here.
Right. Top.
Here I go.
There.
Yeah, you didn't stand a chance.
Huh. Is that a treasure chest?
Another barrier. Let's see if we can find the orb that dispels it.
This all seems strangely normal to her.
Nothing but trouble. Let's get this over with. I'll handle this.
My turn. Hi.
Yeah, here. Let's keep going.
You're in my way. Very well.
My turn.
Yeah.
My turn.
Shatter.
Very well.
Now.
Try not to overexert yourself.
Is that a treasure chest? We've reached the uppermost floor. The bell tower is ahead.
Now's our chance! Let's smash
I'll handle
up.
This.
Yeah! Here!
Of course!
Hi. My turn!
There!
Now's our chance!
And open!
I'll handle this.
It's my turn!
My turn!
Yes, sir!
I'll handle this.
My turn.
Okay. Here.
Impossible.
Yes, sir.
Right. Hey. We should keep going.
What is that?
It looks like the orbs we've come across before. But it's far larger. I have an uneasy feeling about it.
There's a cold, pale light flickering inside of it.
Man, it's huge! It's
kinda pretty.
I definitely sense some kind of power coming from it. Is this the source of the energy you were sensing earlier, Emma?
There's no doubt about it. I suspect this orb is the cause of all the strange things going on in this castle. If we can destroy it, I'm betting everything will return to normal.
All right, just leave it to me!
What? Hold on, Milliam.
Don't sweat it. Lammy's busted up tougher-looking stuff than this. Let's smash this orb and get out of this creepy castle already!
You idiot, we have no idea what it might do.
Go, go, Lammy!
Milliam!
What did I just say?
Are you alright?
I forgot about those stupid barriers!
I guess it makes sense that it would be protected by one of those barriers.
Wait, something's wrong.
What's happening to it?
I feel an incredible torrent of energy pouring out of it. Everyone, get back!
Nosferatu?
How could it manifest something like that in the real world?
It's on a completely different level than the foes we've encountered so far. Julian, Carno, get behind us!
There's no way we can afford to lose. Not here. Let's give it everything we've got!
Right.
This might actually be a challenge. Good.
Very well.
Now is our chance!
Okay. Yes, sir! Come on, Lammy! Giant Breaker!
Okay! Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it!
My turn!
I'll handle this.
Know your place.
Yeah. Arcus, activate.
What?
Yes, sir.
Of course.
Shatter. Off guard.
Million.
should keep going.
Stronger.
I've only just begun.
That should suffice.
Nice.
Did we win?
What a terrifying opponent.
So that was...
Careful. Something still feels wrong.
What?
Watch out! Damn it!
How could I have been so careless? I had no idea it had this much power left.
Laura! Are you okay?
Got no choice.
Rin, no! If you're not careful, you'll be drawn into it.
What are you?
What?
Huh?
What was that?
Is everyone all right?
I'm fine.
That was really bright.
What just happened?
I have no idea. It all happened so quickly.
I heard the sound of something piercing through the air.
Yeah, right through that orb too. It looked like a lance. But how could someone hurl something that large with that much force?
A lance?
Yeah. Whoever threw it was standing right up there until just a moment ago. It was a golden-haired woman, shrouded by a strange light.
Golden hair, you say?
But that sounds just like...
Laura!
That's impossible.
What's everyone all excited about? Hey, wait for me!
There's no one here.
Not that I honestly expected there would be.
That pale glow surrounding the castle seems to have disappeared, too.
Is that because the orb was destroyed?
That would mean the lance that destroyed it.
The Lance Maiden.
I thought it might have been her, but it seems like it was the Steel Maiden. Still, we really are out of time.
Ooh, you're moving up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Drinks are on me someday.